a really long time to be a band, and it kind of is. But I can tell you standing here today, that those moments go by so fast. It's something that's been resonating in my heart, my mind. It's something I want to share with you guys tonight. This is to hold on to these moments here, whether it's at a show or outside of it, those moments that are worth remembering, because you never know what the next day holds. You never know what the next minute holds. And I can say I'm very, very, very thankful for all of these moments that we've got to share with you guys throughout the years. I want you guys to know that it's meant so much to us as a band, and as people, and as brothers. And it's so awesome that just because this band isn't gonna play music anymore, isn't gonna do anything else, that's a bummer, okay, that's not awesome. But that we can look back at every single one of these days, every single time we shook your hand, every time you guys sang one of our songs, listen to us on Spotify, anything like that, a shirt or an album, and be so very thankful. So please make some noise to you guys tonight. Thank you guys so much. My boy Hayden's here, my boy Israel's here, right there. We got Isaiah here, we've got Jake, we've got Chris. Every single one of those dudes has played in Darkness Divided before. And I didn't tell him I was gonna do this, but y'all guys, come up here really quick. Come up here really quick. Hey, you're right in front of me, dude. I see you, bro. Get up here, bro. Get up here, bro. Get up here, bro. Get up here. We could not play music for as long as we did if it hadn't been for every single one of these guys. So please give them a big round of applause. Please take a picture too. I just love these dudes, so it's cool. Let's take a picture really quick. Oh, you know what? You guys want to be in our picture too? Why don't y'all scoot up and we'll take it this way. Also, make some noise for my boy PB, who played drums on the last record. And he's filled in on our final tour and final shows. Scoot up real quick. You're not going to get punched in the face. We're just taking a picture. So, yeah, I see you. Bring it in. I see a Darkness Divided shirt back there too, so just scoot up, just scoot up, just scoot up, just scoot up. Alright, let's take this picture real quick.
One for all, and one for all!
Alright. Thank you. And I definitely didn't find this, I find it in the shower this morning. I wish I had been more thoughtful. I'm gonna ask my dad, he's up here too. Everyone just yell, where is Christy? Hey, we're not going to play any more music until my mom gets here, so what is going on? Oh, she's over there. Whenever we hit a deer, whenever we got towed, whenever we lost both of the wheels on our vehicles, whenever we wanted to play Sunshine Festival when we were 16 and whatever, and we couldn't drive to Minnesota, these guys made sure that we were able to do everything that we wanted to do. They're so supportive, and I know I'm being biased because of my parents, but I love them so very much. They're my mom's here. We could not have played anything if it wasn't for them. So please make some noise for my parents for the crew. Sebastian's parents are in the building too. I don't know. It's up to you, man. I don't know if you want to push you with that. We love you guys too. You guys have been with us for the last 5 years since Sebastian filled in on tour. And they started playing with us as a band. I'm getting really sappy and I'm talking way too much, but I love every single one of you guys. We'd like to play one more song for y'all, if that's cool. This song goes out to every single one of you. This is the last song we're ever gonna play, as Rocky Swy. This song's Hands Have Led.